Clint Mosley here with Off-Leash Canine Training, 5-month-old mini doodle, Costco. Just got dropped off for our 2-week board and training program. Mom and Dad say she's a typical 5-month-old. Won't sit still, easily distracted, you know, all over the place at the house, just has no chill button. So right now I'll show you guys what she's capable of doing. Costco, come here. Come here. Come on. Sit. No, sit. Good. Down. 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 How about place? Place. 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 No? All right. So, fresh, clean slate with this one. Gonna do tons of distraction work with her. Stay tuned for her progress in just 14 days. Come here, Costco. That's a good girl. That's a good girl. We'll be right back.
We're the Manson family, and this is our sweet dog, Costco. We brought her here to Off the Leash Canine Training with Tank about 2 weeks ago, and we couldn't be more pleased with the results. We were real nervous about bringing her. She was a six-month-old puppy. Not even a six-month-old puppy when we brought her, so we were nervous about having her away from the family for that long, but I really can't thank the team here enough. Tank did such an unbelievable job keeping us up to date every single day, videos, different pictures, and we knew that our sweet girl was well taken care of, and we're amazed to see what the results are already, so thank you so much.